on my hurdles, but everything else was pretty solid. Got a PR in the 800, so the plan coming in was to be first team All-American and get up on that podium, so I achieved that and did some of the marks that I really needed to, so that was all good on my part.
In the beginning of before the hurdles, the warm-up looked really awesome. I thought that she was going to be really good in the hurdles, and that didn't actually happen, so I got a little bit scared, but she's a good competitor. She actually, you know, came back together and got a new PR in high jump, and you know, shot put is always one of her best events. Came back with the long jump, did a very good job on that, and obviously a huge PR in the 800 meters, so we're all very happy with her performance. She works hard, and she really, really deserves it.
It's great. I love representing the school that I really wanted to come to. It's nice to set those kinds of records and hope that people just come through and break them, because that's what I'm set on.